QuickBooks users, I'm Maura from Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks users. Today, we're going to look at how to create a work order in QuickBooks Online. Let's get started. Currently, there is no native feature in QuickBooks Online for work orders. The good news is that QuickBooks users do have a couple of workarounds to solve this problem using the delayed charge and estimate tools. A delayed charge is a transaction that looks similar to work orders and invoices, but does not account for your profits and losses. To create a delayed charge, press the plus new icon. Click Delayed Charge under the Customers tab. Enter job information. Click Save and Close. While doing this prevents disruptions to your cash flow, it may cause confusion when creating a balance sheet or reconciling your accounts. Many users also use the Estimates tool as a work order replacement. The issue with this workaround is that the total and subtotal are visible on estimates, which some businesses may want to avoid. Your bottom line is directly impacted by the efficiency of your work order tracking system. Luckily, QuickBooks integrates with plenty of solutions that complement the missing functionality while ensuring the accuracy of your books. One such solution is Method Field Services. With Method Field Services, you can streamline your job management process end to end. Its two-way sync pulls your customer details and job information from QuickBooks into a work order so that jobs can be scheduled and dispatched sooner. With the mobile app, your field technicians can collect customer approvals and even capture signatures directly from the job site. Once a job is completed, you can convert work orders to invoices with only a few clicks, and even collect payment through an online customer portal. Get control and time back with Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks Online users. Start streamlining your work order process today. Begin your free trial at method.me. No credit card or contract required.